Hello. Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Nguyễn. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My home color is blue.
Very nice. Nice to meet you. All right. Our example for these pictures. Can I have chicken and rice, please? Yes, of course. Here you are. What would you like to eat? I would like... the rice. Okay, so then I would like the rice. Okay, here you go. Do one more. And can you use may? May I have? How about this one? May I have some fruit? Can you speak a little louder? May I have some fruit? Okay, thank you. For example, I will say, I sometimes drink tea for breakfast. Can you do number two?
This is for lunch.
Mm-hmm. How often? Sometimes, never, or always?
I never.
Sometimes, often, always, or never drink milk. Sometimes, drink. Okay. Now we have some pictures for our daily routine. For example, I always walk the dog at 5:30 p.m. Can you choose a picture for your daily routine? Always? Good. Okay, let's do one more. How about homework? Good. I always or sometimes do homework. Do you like swimming?
Yes.
So you say, I like swimming. Can you dance? No. Can you read? Do you like reading? No. Okay. All right. Where is the dress?
It's on the way.
Good. Where is the cap or hat?
Okay.
That's Okay, under the table. Very good. All right.